each of us had a passion for coffee, and we weren't getting great coffees in the area that we were at. And so we wanted to bring those things here. And I always use the reference that Abraham Lincoln said. He said, if this is coffee, then bring me tea. And if this is tea, then bring me coffee. Dark Canyon Coffee Company is a small micro roastery located in western South Dakota. And basically what we do is we bring very high-end gourmet coffees to the different coffee shops, coffee houses, gourmet stores, retail fronts, and to the general public.
The Micro Roasting Coffee Company calls Rapid City home, but its coffee can be found all over the world. Western South Dakota's weather isn't conducive to growing the coffee beans. Those are shipped in from elsewhere. But the rest of the work is done right here in South Dakota by master roaster and co-owner David Zyber.
Just someone who's been done enough either roasting or training or combination of the two to be in charge of the coffee bean production. I trained under another roaster for a while. I also attended the Specialty Coffee Association of America training seminars. And there's a subset of that called Keepers of the Flame, which is a group of roast masters in the United States that get together once a year.
We get our coffees from different brokers, and our brokers and our roast master themselves have actually traveled to the origin countries like Costa Rica, Guatemala, Kenya, Ethiopia, Sumatra, and we select those coffees through our broker and then import them into the United States and then bring them here to Dark Canyon. We roast those coffees in their green form and bag them. And coffee in its green form is very stable, so we can keep it fresh that way.
From here, the beans are transferred into creations called Rattlesnake Brew, Dakota Roast Breakfast Blend, Canyon Gold Blend, French Creek French Roast, and the number one selling coffee, Highlander Grog.
Well, our biggest seller bar none is Highlander Grog. I mean, it'd be like Burger King without the Whopper. Every week there's something different in my kitchen because I like variety. I know there's a lot of customers who come in, you can tell when they walk in the door what they're gonna order, and we almost a lot of times make it before they even get to the counter. I'm not one of those people.
Dark Canyon Coffee has been operating since the early 1990s. David and Greg both agree that even though the main ingredient for the product isn't grown right here in South Dakota, it's the roasting that makes the coffee excellent. Roasting coffee is a craft, part science, part art. The craft is now being passed on to others through this delicious drink, through one of South Dakota's own.
All of us are pretty happy to be where we're at. You know, I always when we go to trade shows or things like that, and they always say, you run a coffee roasting business in South Dakota, you know, why South Dakota? Well, I've lived everywhere else in the world, and I wouldn't live anywhere else but here.